plaster guys.
Black is the sexiest color there is. Okay, but it doesn't stop here. Come on. Mm-hmm. You just do it. Look, wherever I go, whatever I do, I leave my marking. It's like when a dog pees, you know, you leave it for marking. That's me. I come and I just start doing Venetian plaster all over the place. Over there, over here, over there. This is what I do. It's exotic. Probably do the whole strip just with this. When you learn how to control product on your trowel, that takes you to a whole nother level of mastery. So having so much plaster on your trowel and not dropping it, but you just keep spreading it. This right here is a secondary coat of a fine Venetian plaster, meaning it's going to be a shiny. So after this, one more coat, and then wax it, and done. So here, I use my finger this bad boy, make sure it's all white, all black. After you use your finger, you come back and you wipe it off. Why? Because if not, you're going to have a straight line. I don't even know why I have to say that, but I have to say it. Right. This is possible.